We start this year with a rare triple winner, as senior Lindsey Prettyman earned her team's Most Valuable Player Award for cross country, indoor track and field, and outdoor track and field. Also an honors student as an exercise science major, Lindsey was named cross country MVP for the third straight year after leading the team in 8 races during the fall season. She posted 4 top 10 finishes, won the Delaware Blue Gold Invitational individual title, and became just the 3rd runner in UD history to compete at the NCAA Championships. During the indoor season, Lindsey won 5 meet titles, earned All East honors with a 2nd place finish in the mile at the ECAC Championships, and set 4 school distance records. She capped an outstanding senior season outdoors when she was named the outstanding track performer at the CAA Championships after winning both the 800 meter and 1500 meter races and leading the Blue Hens to their first ever CAA team title. A native of Newark, Delaware, she holds 6 more school records in outdoor track and field. In women's golf, junior Amanda Terzian earned the team's Most Valuable Player Award for the 2nd straight year. An art history major from Haverford, Pennsylvania, Amanda led the team to its best season ever as the Blue Hens won 3 tournament titles and finished as runner-up at the CAA Championships. A team captain, she led the squad with a 76.46 stroke average this past season and posted 4 top 10 finishes, including a runner-up showing at the Rutgers Invitational. She followed with a 4th overall finish at the CAA Championships in April. The 2013 Field Hockey MVP goes to senior goalkeeper Sarah Scher. A team captain from Pocomoke City, Maryland, Sarah played an integral role as the Blue Hens made history by posting a 17-5 record, winning the CAA title, and advancing to the NCAA tournament, where they defeated Liberty in the opening round. Sarah earned second team All-CAA honors in 2013 when she recorded a league-high 7 shutouts and was also named the CAA tournament Most Outstanding Player. Sarah also earned a spot on the NFHCA National All-Academic Team as a Hotel, Restaurant, and Institutional Management major. Another repeat winner this season as Team MVP is Blue Hens Women's Lacrosse standout Caitlin McCartney. A native of Doylestown, Pennsylvania, Caitlin earns the award for the 3rd straight year after leading the Blue Hens to a record of 10-7 and the team's first CAA tournament berth since 2009. A team captain and health behavior science major, Caitlin earned all CAA honors for the 3rd straight year this spring, as she led the squad with 39 goals and upped her career total to 114. She scored 3 or more goals 8 times and also led the team with 40 draw controls. The Most Valuable Player Award for the women's rowing team goes to senior Jenny Kohler, a 4-year standout from Oceanport, New York. Jenny has anchored the Blue Hens Varsity 8s boat each of the last 2 seasons. As a senior, she has competed in all 7 official races this season, including a semifinal appearance at the Dadvale Regatta May 10th, and a competition at the CAA Championships yesterday. A psychology and criminal justice major, among Jenny's top performances this year, was a 6th place finish in the petite final at the Murray Cup. Freshman third baseman Giovanna Culifer is the outstanding performer for the Blue Hens softball team. A native of Salinas, California, Giovanna earned 2nd team All-CAA and CAA All-Rookie honors this spring when she led the team and ranked 6th in the CAA with a .340 batting average. A nutritional major, Giovanna started 35 of 38 games, ranked 2nd on the team with 22 RBI, and was 3rd on the team in hits, runs scored, and stolen bases. Senior midfielder Chelsea Duffy earned the Most Valuable Player Award for women's soccer after leading the Blue Hens to a 9-7-3 mark and an appearance in the CAA tournament. A human services major from Glassboro, New Jersey, Chelsea won a slew of awards in 2013, as she was named 1st Team All-CAA, 2nd Team All-East, and 3rd Team NSCAA All-Region. A 3-time All-CAA selection, she ranked 2nd on the team with 10 points this past fall and finished her career with 9 goals and 10 assists. In swimming and diving, freshman Annie Nunez earned the team's Most Valuable Player Award after recording an outstanding rookie campaign in 2014. A native of nearby Wilmington, Annie led the team to a 7-3 dual record and a 5th place finish at the CAA Championships in February and March. She recorded 5 top 10 finishes at the CAA meet and set 3 school records in the process. A nursing major, she placed 4th in the 200 medley relay, 6th in the 100 breaststroke, 7th in the 400 medley relay, and 9th in both the 200 IM and 200 breaststroke events in the CAA meet. The Women's Tennis Most Valuable Player Award goes to senior Olivia Hine. A native of Gibsonia, Pennsylvania, Olivia led the squad to an 8-8 dual record in a berth in the CAA tournament this season. She posted a record of 15-12 in singles play and ended her career ranked number 11 all-time in UD history with 61 wins. In doubles play, she posted a career record of 38-30 to rank among Delaware's all-time leaders. And she's also an honor student as a business management major. Sophomore libero Ariel Schonk is the winner of the Most Valuable Player Award for Blue Hen Volleyball As an honor student and a marketing major from Atlanta, Georgia, Arielle enjoyed another outstanding season for Delaware from her defensive spot, earning third-team All-CAA honors for the second straight year. She led the Blue Hens with 613 digs last fall and ranked second in the CAA and 11th in the nation with 5.52 digs per game. She reached the 30-dig mark 8 times and was also third on the team with 78 assists and fourth with 17 service aces. Our final Women's Team MVP award goes to senior center Kelsey Buchanan of the women's basketball squad. After spending her first three seasons as a backup, Kelsey moved into the starting lineup this past winter and established herself as one of the top players in the CAA. An honor student in human services from South Reading, Virginia, Kelsey earned first-team All-CAA honors this season when she led the team with 17.1 points and 8.5 rebounds per game. She ranked in the top 10 in the CAA in five different categories while leading Delaware to a 20-11 record, a spot in the CAA tournament championship game, and a berth in the women's NIT tournament. Now let's meet the nine Most Valuable Player Award winners on the men's side for the 2013-14 athletic season. Senior guard Devon Sadler earns the Colonel C.B. Schaefer Most Valuable Player Award for the fourth straight season after leading the Blue Hens men's basketball squad to one of the most memorable seasons in school history. A native of Aberdeen, Maryland, Devon capped his career by leading the Blue Hens to a 25-10 record, the CAA regular season and tournament titles, and the team's first berth to the NCAA tournament since 1999. A criminal justice major and three-time team captain, Devon earned first-team All-CAA, first-team All-District 2, and mid-major All-American honors this past season, and ranked 30th nationally with 19.7 points per game. He became Delaware's all-time leading scorer with 2,222 points, averaged 15.7 points per game over his four seasons, and scored over 20 points an incredible 50 times during his stellar career. First-year transfer student from Hartford Community College, Norm Duncan has made an immediate impact on the Blue Hens baseball squad this spring and is the recipient of the Papluck Most Valuable Player Award. The criminal justice major from Folsom, Pennsylvania, has been the Hens' everyday starter in right field while also catching and pitching. He has led Delaware into the thick of the CAA tournament race. As of May 13th, he ranked among the leaders in the CAA with a 333 batting average, 60 hits, 27 RBI, 31 runs scored, 16 doubles, 19 walks, and 10 stolen bases. He has a team-high 19 multiple-hit games this season, and had a career-high 5 RBI against Fairfield. Junior wide receiver and kick returner Michael Johnson is the winner of the Most Valuable Player Award for the Delaware football team. A health sciences major from Gainesville, Florida, Michael enjoyed a breakout season in 2013 when he earned second-team All-CAA honors and was a three-time Touchdown Club Player of the Week. He proved to be one of the top big play performers in the country as he caught 60 passes for 1,035 yards, a 17.2-yard-per-catch average, and 9 touchdowns. He also carried the ball 13 times for 159 yards and 2 more scores, and averaged 20.9 yards per kickoff return. He ranked number 2 in the CAA and number 13 in the NCAA in all-purpose yards. Sophomore Kyle Martin is the winner of this year's John J. DeLuca Scotty Duncan Memorial Team Most Valuable Player Award. A native of Ambler, Pennsylvania, Kyle made big gains for the men's golf squad in just his second season in Newark, as he led the team in three tournaments and placed 17th overall at the CAA Championships. He led the team with a 76.52 stroke average and had a low round of 70 and posted three top 20 tournament finishes, including a 12th place finish at the Navy Fall Classic. He's a Management Information Systems major with a minor in Entrepreneurial Studies. Stalwart defenseman James Connolly has earned MVP honors for the men's lacrosse team following an outstanding senior year. A native of Royers Ford, Pennsylvania, James is a two-year starter who served as the captain for the Hens in 2014 when the team advanced to the CAA tournament. He earned all league honors each of the past 2 years, including first-team honors in 2014, where he started all 16 games, ranked second on the team with 12 caused turnovers, and was fourth with 28 ground balls. A marketing major, James was selected in the Major League Lacrosse Draft by Denver back in January. Freshman forward Guillermo Delgado was the winner of the team MVP for men's soccer. A native of Tres Cantos, Spain, Guillermo made an immediate impact for the nationally ranked Blue Hens this past fall when he led the squad to a 14-5-1 record and an at-large berth in the NCAA tournament. The high-scoring health and science major became the first ever UD freshman to earn All-American honors when he was named to the second team of the National Soccer Coaches Association of America. He was also selected the All-South Atlantic Region Team, All-East First Team, and All-CAA First Team, and named CAA Rookie of the Year. He led the CAA and ranked fourth nationally with 15 goals. Freshman Corey Camp earned the Jack and Hugh Doherty Team Most Valuable Player for swimming and diving. an exercise science major from Olney, Maryland, Corey also made an immediate impact in his first collegiate season with the Hens. He led the team to a 4-4 dual record and paced the team with a fourth-place showing at the CAA Championships. He was selected as Delaware's first-ever CAA Male Rookie Swimmer of the Year after an outstanding first-year campaign that saw him post three top-four finishes at the CAA meet. He placed second in the 1650 freestyle and fourth in both the 500 freestyle and 400 IM, while also setting two school records. Our final Most Valuable Player award goes to senior tennis player Troy Bennick, who receives the Alexander J. Taylor MVP award. A native of nearby Wilmington, Troy enjoyed an outstanding four-year career that saw him play the team's number one single spot each of the final three seasons. An honors student as an exercise science major, Troy earned all CAA honors in both singles and doubles in each of his four seasons. He posted records of 23-7 in singles and 21-7 in doubles this past season, and finished his career as Delaware's all-time leader with 75 singles wins and 78 doubles victories. And there you have it, the 21 Most Valuable Player Award winners for the 2013-2014 athletic season. Congratulations to all.